Welcome, brothers and sisters. Welcome to a new video of Triple Grace. My name is Michael. I'm the founder of Triple Grace and the Righteous Path Movement Foundation. And the topic of this video is the moment of truth. Brothers and sisters, if we like it or not, if we are ready or not, but the moment of truth is at hand. And the moment of truth is a move of the kingdom of God, that everything will begin. The time has arrived, and you should never ever doubt, allow any doubt to come in your mind, nor doubt your calling. You are prepared for this moment when the truth will come forth and the truth will set you free. This is a moment of truth that you have and we all have waited for so long. The moment of truth, when the kingdom of God will move, when the Father will allow, according to the Galilean wedding, when the Father will allow the Son to come for the bride and also to rescue the children. The moment when Jesus will come down onto the earth, when he will have his 40 days. The moment of truth is here. And I'm telling you one thing, brothers and sisters. The scriptures will not lie. And the scriptures are telling of this moment of truth, when the world will stand in perplexity, seeing that there is a living God and they are in error. But then it is too late, because that is also the moment when they will be transferred into their new Egypt to become the slaves of this world and this ruler, Satan and the Antichrist. The moment of truth is at hand. And over the years, many people have called me a lunatic, a person that is crazy. And I have always responded and say, let me be crazy, because I'm crazy for the kingdom of God. And I know that his word will never fail. And this is now the moment of truth that we were all waiting for. It will happen. The portal will open. All will begin, as it was in the days of Noah, and also as it was in the days of Lot. All what we see in the scripture in Luke will come to this point. The fulfillment of Psalm 18, as we see the beginning with La Palma volcano, all this will come to pass. The scriptures are not lying, and they will come to pass, and all will be fulfilled. And then the harvest will begin. On one side, my heart is grieving. Grieving for all the lost souls. I grieve together with my Father in the heavens, who is crying for his creation right now. The heavens is grieving. But on the other hand, my soul is rejoicing, because the harvest is here. How many souls will be standing at the base of Mount Zion? So many that nobody can number them. This is a huge harvest that many people will be rescued. That's the other side, the rejoicing side. There also a duality. On one side the sorrows about the lost souls, on the other side the rejoicing about the many that are coming out of New Egypt, will go to New Zion and then to Mount Zion, where they will be raptured into paradise. Heavensville is crying on one side and rejoicing on the other. The angels are standing ready. The masterpiece is coming into fruition right now. This is a moment of truth, and you are part of it. I don't want to hear any more from you, any doubt. Or, oh, I don't know if I'm called. You are called, otherwise you would not be here. This is a place where the Lord has brought forth the army. This is a place where he's called forth the warriors. And you were guided to this place. Why? Because you were called and chosen for such a time as this. So let no doubt come in. Stand strong. You are a warrior. The commander-in-chief wants to send you on the battlefield. If you, with any doubts on the battlefield, you will be a casualty. But you should be the victor in that battle. To overcome all evil. The seven churches. To be an overcomer. To finish the race strong. To stand at the base of Mount Zion with offerings in your hand. With the harvest. There is no room for doubt. There is no room for, oh, do I have been called or not? Yes, you are. You are the most powerful warriors of the kingdom of God, and you will step forth into the forefront right now, and you will stand against all the evil forces, the demonic spirits, and Antichrist himself. The Father, the Lord himself is counting on you. Are you a worthy bride for the Son? Then behave like a worthy bride. Let no fiery darts come to you. You have the shield. Use the shield to reflect them back to from where they came. Stand strong. I want to see real warriors, not couch potatoes. I want to see people who are standing up for the kingdom of God. Not the lukewarm that we see every Sunday in the churches. I want to see a militant church that is ready and willing to use the fiery and flaming sword to cut the demonic spirits into pieces. Stand up from your couches. Be ready. Be a warrior. Put on your full armor. And wait for the transport. The helicopters are coming. They will take you to your destination. And then the battles will begin and the great harvest will be result, and you will be part of it and you will be rewarded for it at the end. Always remember, at the end of the harvest, at the sixth seal, you will be in paradise and will have eternal life. This is a moment of truth, and I'm sharing it with you all as my brothers and sisters. I have taken all your names to the court of heaven. You are all registered. You are all on the list. You are all written on the gate of New Zion. And now the moment of truth will come. I love you all so dearly, and I know that you're standing with me very soon on the other side, and we will go on the battlefield. And I already see Satan with sweating all over his place, because he knows a mighty army is raised, and you are part of it. This is a moment of truth. Brothers and sisters, be blessed. In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen and amen. Maranatha.